Thumbnail. Hey y'all. Y'all, this is literally as this how much I put on my plate. Like, I don't know. I eat like small portions, but I eat a lot. But y'all, I've been wanting to try this for the longest. A mukbang. Yeah, that's what it's called, a mukbang. If y'all don't know what that is, it's just a person sitting in front of the camera eating and talking to the audience. That's it. But today I'm eating chicken Alfredo with broccoli. Hold on. Broccoli. Hot. And my drink. Hold on. It's a slushy. Y'all, this is a ghetto behind mukbang. Ghetto. For real. But I have no idea what I want to talk about though. I'm okay. I don't know, y'all. I'm weird. Like, every time I eat, I don't know. I get cold in my throat. Like, it's like my food be getting like stuck too. So, like, I feel it right here. And it's like I have to have something to drink. Oops. It'll come back up. Just saying. So, okay, I want to tell a story. But before I tell a story, I want to tell y'all something first. So yesterday, right? I was watching Joelle and Lauren because they had posted a video about a ghost being in their new house. Let me know if y'all seen that, because at the end, like, what happened to Joelle? Like, that's crazy. But let me tell y'all. Hold on. All right, let me tell y'all a story. When I was a little girl, I had a paranormal experience. So I was asleep, right? And you know, like how you wake up out of nowhere, just out of nowhere. And then, like, all of a sudden, like, I just hear something in my closet. Y'all, I still remember this to this day. I'm finna say this, the noise it made in a minute. It's gonna be a minute. But it was like booyah. Like, this is a real story. Like, I'm not even making this up. Like, this is some real stuff. Like, and all I could do is just cover my head up on the blanket and just go back to sleep. Like, the thing, that closet was closed. And to this day, I don't like closets, so I don't even like to see my closet crack. I like to see it close. I don't like it open. Don't close me in the closet. Don't do closets. I eat slow too, so. But after my mom came back home, because apparently she wasn't there when I experienced that, somebody was downstairs, but I didn't know. But because I went to run to my mom's room. Man, if I would have ran in and seen that she wasn't in, I would have been freaking out. But, sorry, you hear my dog. But, dang, I lost my train of thought. Oh. Later on that day, I went downstairs and told him, like, hey, I heard something in my closet. Tell y'all, this is ghetto behind mukbang. Oh, speaking of mukbangs, let me tell y'all. So, yesterday I watched another video about this lady. I ain't watched the whole thing because she looked crazy. But anywho, that's beside the point. I was looking at this lady. She was doing a mukbang. But, y'all, guess what she was eating? Cornstarch. And it was like, she was tanned up. And she had her iced coffee on the side from Dunkin' Donuts. And I'm just like, okay. Because at first, like, she did like 6 minutes of just listening to music. Like, what? Before she even got to the eating part. I'm just like, oh, and before the video, like, before she even started the video, she was telling, like, the people that didn't like her videos, they don't watch them, because I guess, like, she be getting a lot of bad comments from people, but she was cussing, and I'm just like, but yeah, she's eating cornstarch. I know some people like that, but I've never had it. I don't think I will try it. But yeah, the fact that she was tanning it up, like it was a full course meal. There you go. My struggle. I'm smacky. Sorry. But what else we can talk about? I don't know. Oh yeah, I did my hair last night. I'm sorry. But if y'all like this video, trust me, I will be doing more of these. Because you're going to like to eat. But Well, for real though, it's my cat. Just lay down. And you can't see my dog. You probably have seen the little black thing. But for y'all, let me know if y'all like these videos. I'm trying to think of another story. I really don't. Cause it's like, yeah, I know lately, well, all you see on my channel mostly is reaction videos. But like, I'm just trying something different. But if y'all like this video, trust me, I have some stories lined up for y'all, okay? But this is my first one, so I really don't know. And I'm random, so y'all, I'm gonna be all over the place with talking about random stuff. Like, y'all remember when I first started my YouTube channel? Like, I gotta react to my first video. But, I was scared of the camera. It was hard to look at it. I gotta look at that, because I was being so extra on that video. And it's like, it was a rough time too. Like, the phone I had at the time didn't want me to be great. Didn't want me to make videos. I'm almost done. I think I got a cough again. Ooh. And it's like, when my food gets stuck, it's like, I can't talk. It's like, I gotta concentrate on getting it down. Like, last night. I almost died. Not really. But, I was eating, some mozzarella sticks and a piece of fish from Captain D's. I don't know if y'all heard of that, but Captain D's, it's like a seafood restaurant. It's good. But y'all, like, I was eating and all of a sudden, like, I just froze. Oh shoot. Eat that. Get that. No, right there. Girl, use your nose. I just froze. And I just started looking around. Because me and Mom was in the truck. For something to drink. I was like, ain't nothing back there. And I'm looking at her like, I'm about to find something. I found some water. I was like, ooh, thank God. Because, like I said, if I only get nothing to get it down quick enough, go back up. I'm sorry, TMI, but hey, just being honest. But I'm done. Like I said, once again, I'm gonna say it again. If y'all like this video, let me know in the comments down below, or just, well, like it. Like this video if you want me to make another one. Like, I don't know. Cause like, I guess it's like a thing now where like people like watching other people eat and talk. So yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. I watched this other couple. They were doing a mukbang on some Chinese food. It was funny. I forgot to finish the video, but it was funny. But wait. Let me get one more. Let me get the little bit down. And I'm in the video. Y'all. The ghetto mukbang. But you already know. Like this video, be oh my gosh, I can't talk. My bad. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And make sure you subscribe to your girl's channel if you haven't already. And make sure you turn on your notifications so you always be notified every time I post a video. But we got this thing, y'all. Bye.